Trinidad and Tobago, and I would like to invite Franca on stage. Franca Hill-Sedley, could you please come to our stage area right here on the bandstand? We want you on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that you're sitting down, but I want to remind you, you can stand. Welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have much of a voice left, but I couldn't resist this opportunity. One, to say thank you to all of you for coming out and supporting our artists. But in particular, I have the honor of giving Franca this lovely certificate of Faris' gratitude to every artist we are saying thank you to, but to Franca especially. Everybody knows Franca Hedley? Yes. This woman is the most remarkable woman I have ever met. So I am delighted. I must tell you a story. I was MP of San Fernando West, and this lady had her fan side right underneath a saman tree in her backyard. Now in the first case, she said to me, Diane, you are my MP, and I teach children. And when I teach them in school and those who love music, I bring them home. And they come home and they sit in my kitchen, they do their homework, and after they've done their homework, I teach them music. And the generations of teachers, children that she has taught, has supported every fan side in San Fernando, from Skiffle Bunch through to Fonclair, to everyone. You find Franca's Golden Hands children. And having said that to me, she said, so now what you're doing to help me? So I promptly went to build a brand new big kitchen for Franca. All right, which we did. Create the homework center there for her to help her out as to how she not only taught the children in school, she transported them to her home, she fed them to make sure that they were full, she did their homework with them, and then she taught them music and she took them back to their homes each individually. Now that name woman. And then Tian Tech decided that it needed to trim Franca's saman tree. But they trimmed the tree so much that the blasted tree broke. So I, as MP, had a war with Tian Tech that has lasted to this day, and no Tian Tech man comes near my tree unless I stand up underneath it. So, and I want all of you to be careful. Tian Tech does a wonderful job, but when they cut in your trees, make sure you're outside, eh? And you guiding what they do, because my God, they butcher. So Franca lost her tree under which she taught her children in the shade, and I have had the pleasure of knowing this fabulous woman for as many years I could think about, and all of you in San Fernando know her. So I know that you share with me that this, that Faris gives in recognition of Franca's helping us put on this evening, is so insufficient. Because she takes her children from country to country, wins award after award. They excel musically, they excel in school, and after they have left her, they excel in life. So I want us to say a rousing thank you to Franca Hedley. My pleasure to say on behalf of Faris, just for you to put this up on your wall and say that Faris said for the first concert, because next year, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be bigger and better, and hopefully God will smile like he has this evening and no rain will fall. All right, back on behalf of Faris. Love, thank you.
Ms. Hedley, and thank you, of course, to Mommy Diane Sukaran for making that presentation on behalf of her son, the Member of Parliament for San Fernando West, our Attorney General, Faris Al-Rawi. Now, we have so much entertainment coming, so make sure that your seat is strong, because I know you'll be moving up and down. The next person on stage is a young gentleman. His name is Craig Cebu, and he's a Form 5 student of the Naprima College. Any Naps boys here? Old and young, any Naps boys here? I'm not hearing you. Ah, they're hiding. He has a passion for music, Craig does, and has competed in several competitions, including Music Festival, the Prime Minister's Best Village Competition, and the Secondary School Sangeet Pratyogita, and Children of Masana Bahar, which he won in the 2015 series. He's a grade 5 vocal student who also plays various instruments. Tonight he will sing for us, "It Came Upon the Midnight Clear" and "My Grown-Up Christmas List." And for one of those pieces, he is accompanied by Miss Roberts. So let's welcome Craig Sibu.
Sat upon your knee. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for a brave, young, handsome young man, even if he goes to Naprima College and not Presentation College. We still love him. Napsman all the way. There you go. Can I just express my gratitude to you, son? This is a certificate of appreciation to you, Craig. Thank you very, very much. For one moment, imagine this entire promenade closed off from the top right down to the bottom. Food vendors, entertainment all along, all of our beautiful buildings that are in the dark. Watch the police station there. Picture them with lights up and picture a weekend of activities every night. Open air, free to the public, where San Fernandians come under the supervision of municipal police and enjoy their city. This is the inaugural event to give you a little taste of some of what is to come. So Craig, thank you for being part of that vision. Thank you.
Gentleman who doesn't need too much introduction, but still I will for the younger ones in our audiences. We have a young man here. Well, he has been playing the violin since the age of 6. He started at his father's school, Edmund Walters, at the Walters School of Music. He later cultivated his craft in the United States and was trained by a tutor from the Juilliard School of Music. And he came back and was the concertmaster for the National Youth Orchestra. Anselm continues in a time-honored family tradition of tutoring students at the Walters School of Music. He has also established music programs at local schools. As a performing artist, he continues to captivate audiences both locally and internationally. Local highlights include performing for presidents and prime ministers and visiting dignitaries. He has 2 CDs out, and the most recent one, A Touch of Love. Tonight, Anselm is going to perform for us We Three Kings, a carol medley, and a Castilian medley. Let us welcome the beautiful strings of Anselm Walters.
one dance in the other. Yes, please welcome Wendy Novi to give a certificate of appreciation.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. very much for performing for us tonight.
And we hope you grow up to be just as beautiful as you are now.
I just want you to know that all those beautiful young people who show up here are all members of one family. So let's hear it for them. And now I want to guide your attention to the tent on the far side. That is to my left on that side. We now have in a subdued lighting to set the mood. They are well liked, but their lighting is a little subdued, and they are the Trinago Woodwind and Brass Orchestra. Going to play Carol of the Bells, We Three Kings, and Rudolph. They are directed by Phil Neptune. Just a little word about them. The Trinago Woodwind and Brass Orchestra is a Southern-based organization that offers a music program to persons who are interested in learning or enhancing their music literacy skills. They began operations in 2010 and they operate on the Prince of Wales Street, San Fernando. They were officially registered as a non-profit organization in 2014. They provide tutoring for all woodwind and brass instruments. Let us hear it for, in secluded lighting, Trinago Woodwind and Brass Orchestra. concert. It was awesome. It was a privilege to see it in action. Prince of Wales Street is alive thanks to this gentleman and the work and dedication that he puts in. And on behalf of us all, sir, thank you very much. So now you know when you need lessons, Prince of Wales Street, 10 days, you will be playing an instrument, young and old alike.
Thank you. Have yourself a merry Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on,
Thank you. boy, MP for Sando West. I mean, I think he's coming on stage to make a presentation.
Just to give you one. Where is Miss Dorridge? Michelle? Miss Dorridge? We need a 2-for-1 special. Ladies and gentlemen, not only does this young lady blow us away in her solo performances as Southerner's leading singer amongst many leading singers, but she also manages to produce the next generation. And I'm sure that you will agree that our wonderful, talented crew from St. Joseph's Convent, still looking much like they did when I was a couple of years ago walking the promenade, trying to peek into the yard, as Misha says here, right? But thank you very much, ladies, for giving San Fernando some real talent. Merry Christmas to you, sweetheart. God bless you. Thank you, Misha. Appreciate it. Thank you very much, everyone.
The presentation
boys choir. There's a mistake on the program because it says presentation boys choir. Those of us who went to press know that it's the presentation men's choir. And they are very lucky to have a mixed choir with them because they are their beautiful counterparts who are part of the choir. So welcome to the ABC.
Thank you.
these good-looking men and young ladies came to just turn this young lady around. 34 years ago, when I was in Form 1 in Prez, this young lady taught me and made sure that I had a voice that could vaguely sing in a choir. So I would just like to say to Mrs. Lima, who has refused age and time has obviously not met her, that we love you dearly, Cynthia Lima, on behalf of all of us. You have been a mother, all of us. You have provided us with so much laughter and fun and memories. And I just wanted to say a special thanks from all of your many, many, many sons who you've looked after for so many years, and from the current batch behind you as well. Thank you, Mrs. Lima. The arrival of my dear friend and brother, Kazim Hussein, Senator Haji Kazim Hussein, who used to be the first citizen of Trinidad and Tobago, but who is now spearheading a ministry which he plans to maximize. So he will be leading the charge for Trinidad and Tobago's cleanup campaign in January and its local government reform. And I'd just like to tell him, welcome to his bandstand that he made sure we could enjoy tonight. Thank you.
So next year, when we're in the promenade again, I'll make sure that I can shout and make a noise. Napster, I know that, yeah, Napster's the law is special. It's like becoming something special later on. Oh, Napster's made good presentation, children. This evening, we want to remember fondly the work, the life, the times of Miss Martina Rawi, who passed this week. On our earth, she would have been here. So we miss her, and she has gone to certainly a better place. But we remember her fondly. The vocalist who comes next is also a powerful singer, wonderful talent. We have seen her at many events and in many competitions. Her voice is fantastic. I have been known to hit some of the notes that she can display, but only in a cold shower.
Good evening, everyone.
magnificent voice. He is the lead soprano in Southern Airs, which is a great, great Trinidad and Tobago choir. She has been trained in music and voice at Trinity College and is a music festival winner. So you're not somebody who just does singing in the bathroom like I've been and from here. So I want you to give this lady a bigger round of applause. What I've been telling is when she's making her high low, all the glass of me all the crap. And now to accompany her with her second number, oh, Holy Night, would be Super Bunch.
Thank you. You never call the police.
Storyteller, someone who uses words to weave a wonderful picture.
Miss Deborah Jean Petit.
People say, God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being part of us.